So you know how I said I was gonna like get health between this episode, or between last episode and this episode? So that was a lie. But what I'm going to instead do is run very fast, very far. And oh, come on! Yes. So I remembered that there is a health thing over here, right? So I'm gonna get that. And then I'll be Gucci Gamer. Okay, that not like that, though. I need to be slightly better at platforming, but this shouldn't actually take long. So that's what we're gonna do. So long as I don't get sniped, and here we go. Here's where the... Oh, hey, there's a dog. Cool. I didn't even know that that was there, actually. Oh, wonderful. I'm gonna have to, like, chase it down, too, huh? Oh, hey, there's health. Nice. Can I even pick it up? Or does it just kind of run around until I'm, like, dead? Alright, so I think I might be fine now, but I'm probably not, honestly, if I'm talking... This is me we're talking about, and I'm a gamer, but I'm not, like... I'm not that good or anything. I am, actually, but, you know... let's just kill everything in here, just while I'm here. You know, this actually, I thought this would take longer, but it didn't actually take all that long to do the thing that I set out to do, right? Is it just me, or is the music much louder than normal? You know, that might have been because I had my headphone volume at, like, max. There we go. That should be everything in the area dead. Pal. Hey, buddy boy. Do I just have to catch him or something? Nice. Okay, so I have, I well enough have health now. And I can take him, I can take the dog back to the house. Which is what I'm gonna do. Because I really don't want to, like, die instantly or anything. Yep. Here's hoping this lady has... No, she doesn't. Ooh, definitely. That one's mine. Oh, boy. And then... They went mad! It was so terrible. Well... They were never to be seen again. Oh. Down to the surface? Wait, hold on. This really is just a big cave, huh? Two more. I know where one of them is. I don't know where the other one is. So I guess I will make my trek back to the very end of the sand zone. Actually, hold on. There is these back here. So I think I will fill up right here, actually. Yeah, that's basically full. And it's fine enough. That is full now, okay. Poggers. Doggers, my fellas. Duck Dodgers in the 24th and one half century, my fellas. Anyway. Shout out to everybody who watched Duck Dodgers in the 24th and one half century. Like, literally everybody that ever saw that show. It's a shout out right here. If you watched Duck Dodgers in the 24th and one half century, like, put it in the comment section below. And I'll personally shout you out in the next episode. Or just, like, I'll make continual rolling shoutouts to everybody that ever watched Duck Dodgers in the 24th and one half century. I gotta, like, go back and actually watch the whole thing. That's, like, one of those things that would pop up on freaking, you know, it would just, like, appear on, like, late night Cartoon Network. And... like never any other time, and it was honestly a pretty dang good show too. Here we go. Ahoy, dog. She's really yapping, huh? So here's what we're gonna do. Oh boy, that's fine, honestly. I've remembered only later after I got, you know, level downed, that you can kind of levitate a little bit with the the gun. I didn't think, I thought they would fall off, and they didn't. So whatever. Die. Not dying. It's not fun anymore. Alright, whatever. There we go. Okay. We're gonna make it, fellas. We're gonna make it. And then I'm gonna get my health back, and then... Honestly, I wasn't expecting this to be how the episode went. I was expecting a whole heck of a lot more of me dying. But, you know... A day that I don't die is a pretty good day, honestly. I think I only... What, have I died like one time so far? Ahoy, Janka. You're the popular one. I really do appreciate all your hard work so far. Is the warehouse key you're after? Same warehouse that contains all the red flower seeds in it. I can't give you the key. Opening the warehouse, that would be foolishly allowing an encore. The same tragedy. One more dog, though. Okay, pal. Got a lot of dogs for an old... Well, I think I made the same comment last time and then corrected myself that old ladies always have a lot of dogs. It seems to be a common occurrence that old women like and get dogs. I'm about to say consume. They don't consume dogs, alright? That's a slip of the tongue, alright? I have never known an old lady to consume a dog. But if they are consumers of dogs, one could say... In the market sense, that is a... I need to shut up. Look at me fly. Isn't there a dog in here? No, there isn't. Wait, hold on. There's a... Okay. Come with me, dog. I'm gonna have to bring you along. You know what? I'll rest. Why not? Isle, as in... Isle, not all rest, as in the... place. What the heck was all rest? I say it, and I don't remember what it's from. I have no idea what all rest is from. God, it's gotta be from something. Oi, pal. You just caused me pain. I'm gonna cause you death. Quote, bringer of death. Anyways. Well, there's the episode title, I guess. I don't see why, but, you know, why not, huh? How about that, huh? Bet you didn't see me saying that, huh? Did ya? Did ya? Huh? Pal? Huh? Huh? Fella? Hey, buddy boy, you didn't see that coming, did ya? This guy's freaking on my booty cheeks. It's gotta freaking calm down. There's enough to go around, fellas. You don't have to be on me so hard. Don't repeat that. Note to self, don't repeat that. There's not enough of me to go around. Sorry, folks. There's only one. I am maxed. Didn't I say I could get over this? Getting over it with Bennett Foddy. Hold on. Come on. I know it's possible. It has to be possible. This is the kind of game oversight that everybody makes. It looks so possible. It's gotta be like a pixel perfect jump. I really want to make it now. Yeah, I went a bit too low on the incline there. Okay, maybe it's not possible. I wanted it very bad, but whatever. You know, I should probably level up my other things that are unleveled since I have all of this experience kind of flying around. Since I'm so good at killing. Where did the other dog go? I want to say it's probably at the top area. That or it really is the one that's in the storehouse. You know what I mean? Oh, come on, man. There we go. Level up again. So, I want to say it's probably not the one that's over here. It couldn't be over here, could it? Alright, now it's going to be over here. There we go. See? I'm a gamer. I'm a Mad level gamer. I'm mad lad. Level me up twice, why don't you? Because I know that there was the other dog that was over here, right? Because there's a drop down. Or not a drop down, you know what I mean. The things that drop from the ceiling. Those things. There's those. Burbank, California. There we go. There shouldn't be another dog over here, though. So I have no clue. This is just a save point. Yeah, no clue, man. Can I see? No, I can't. It shouldn't be at the top area, because it probably is, honestly, now that I'm saying that. I should have just not saved and killed myself. It's always the quickest way to do things. Suicide is badass. Anyways, I think I am going to figure this out on the next episode of Cave Story. That I will never figure it out. And I'm a god gamer platformer, I say as I fall. So I'm gonna actually, like, I guess look up and see if the dog in the little house there at the save point house is actually the dog that I need. I doubt it, but if it is, then there's something going wrong. I can't pick it up. You know? So I don't know. Can't chase me, I'm the gingerbread man. Okay, pal. Not gamer. I'm thinking very hard. There's a dog area up there, right? But it's kind of not really a dog area, right? It's a pseudo dog area. Well, it's an excavation kind of area, I guess. Can I make this jump? I want to say probably. Okay, well, no, I can't. I definitely can't make that jump, though. So, I have excavated too much. Oh, those are spikes! I forgot about that. So I guess I'll go up here. Yeah, there's nothing in here, but it's not like there's a dog in here. Whatever. Like, comment, and subscribe, or I will shoot you. On the next episode of Cave Story, I'll do things. Goodbye! Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.